So we got many recommendations for this toddy shop, and we are here. I'll have one sip. Just to see how it is.
I don't know why did we miss this. I had done my research, and according to that, no e-pass was required. Only after coming here, we got to know we require e-pass. Just finished checking out from our first place. It's all our luggage over here. A strong boy is doing all the luggage lifting and is cribbing about it also.
We came again here to Chinese fishing nets. Yesterday when we came, we didn't know that Vasco da Gama Square is also here only. So it's on the same stretch. You can see a lot of ships going back and forth, coming to harbour and leaving the harbour. So even that is fascinating to see, you know, how big are these ships, and these are few Indian Coastal Guard ships as well. So in Vasco da Gama Square, you will see a ruins of 1952 boiler. They used to boil water, and I'm not sure, I'll just put it in the description.
Manthancherry Dutch Palace, and this palace is one of its kind. I have never seen any palace like this. They have all wooden flooring, the ceiling is also of wooden, and it has so many things to see. If you are a fan of architecture or history, then this is the place for you, definitely. So the photography inside this palace is prohibited, and ticketing is online ticketing system. It's really good, digital India. So we have to scan one QR code. After that, you have to fill some details regarding your name, some ID proof. After that, you have to pay the fee. So it is really exciting to see all this. There were shampoo bottles which was used by olden days queens and kings, and there were like the palanquin in which the kings or queens were taking their rides. So there are so many amazing facts about this palace. Their costumes are also present, like, can you believe it? It is of some 800 years back, I guess. Toddy shop, and Toddy is here. We have ordered some food items. We are waiting for our food. My mouth is watering already seeing the menu over here.
We got many recommendations for this toddy shop, and we are here. The toddy is here. I'm not going to drink.
Because he has to try.
Yeah, Aish is going to try it.
I'm already trying it.
And I'll have one sip. I'll have one sip just to see how it is. It's sweet.
It's really fresh.
It's sweet.
Really fresh.
I don't know, this is supposed to be tangy, more tangy.
This is really good,
yeah,
I love
this
it.
This is supposed to be more tangy. Whichever you get in Mangalore, it's very tangy. This is very, very sweet. I mean, not very, very sweet, but it's sweet and it's very...
It has that sour, sweet. It's really fresh.
Yeah, I think if you come with your friends here to drink, and you might sit here like.
In menu, they have kappa, akam, puttu. Then when it comes to meat, they have duck meat, rabbit meat, different types of fish.
The food met his expectations.
I'm still eating.
We came here, we sat, we shot our initial shoot.
And then, we started eating.
Yeah.
We didn't stop. We were still eating.
Prawn fry, they have put whole coconut in it.
It's very delicious.
It's very delicious.
Very delicious.
We do prawns fry, chicken curry, duck, some of their speciality, and crab masala, then tapioca.
Tapioca, I don't know how it is pronounced. Here it is called kappa. So that is actually, I like that kappa and this pickle. Pickle is something interesting. Right? It's very different. I like the pickle very much. Pickle with tapioca is the best combination here. And we would definitely recommend duck. I like duck. And better
I like
than
prawn and crab.
Yeah, I like duck and prawns. And with appam, duck curry and appam.
Just finished our lunch at this Nulapanthi toddy house and we are so full, we can't even move, can't talk.
Anyone can come here, like we saw people with family.
Yeah, it is definitely a family place. Also people with family, kids had come here. We thought like moreover men's will be there, we will not find many women's. It was not like that. I definitely didn't feel uncomfortable entering this place because there were plenty of families, ladies who were trying this toddy and this local cuisine.
When you come here, you ask like how much you want, like if you just tell one
Yeah, they bought us a big pot and gave which we couldn't empty.
Yeah.
But I think there is a variation in like they'll provide 500 ml or one glass according to your convenience.
Because there's a language barrier obviously, but we asked for one, but we thought he'll get it, the small one.
It was our fault.
The food costed us 1,000 rupees, roughly for 3 people. Sadly, we have to leave Kochi now and
head to
Tamil Nadu, and that is our second state. So we are really excited. I have never been to Kanyakumari. So we have reached Tamil Nadu border. And the thing is that they need a e-pass. Now we are struggling here. It's still around 50 kilometers to go. And we didn't know that we require an e-pass here in the checkpost. So we are now applying for e-pass. I don't know how long it will take. And it requires every detail, where you're coming from, which state, which district, and your ID proof, everything. So we are applying now. We don't know how long it will gonna take.
So we finally filled the application and we generated our e-pass. But trust me guys, it was one hell of a task. I don't know why did we miss this. I had done my research and according to that, no e-pass was required. Only after coming here, we got to know we require e-pass. And it is almost 10:45 and we were struggling to fill this online application. The network was very bad. Somehow we managed to fill, we got our e-pass. Now let's see what happens. They just gone to show it to authorities. We are on the way. We will be there in 30 minutes.
So finally we got the e-pass and now we are on the way to Kanyakumari. So if you are traveling to Tamil Nadu from anywhere, please do it before coming here so that you don't face any issues like us. So we finally made it to our room and it's a 2 BHK room.
One room for me.
Yeah, journey was really tiring.
Very tired.
Yeah, we left around 3 p.m. and now it is around 12:30 a.m. next day. So it's almost 10 hours, right?
Yeah, and that is just for 300 kilometers.
Yes, 7 bus. Not even 300, it was 290 kilometers. And we will end our vlog here today.
Show some love towards our channel by subscribing to our channel and liking our video. Share it with your friends if you find it really useful. If you're planning any trip from Kanyakumari, Kochi, Rameshwaram, then do share it with your friends and tell them about the places we visited, where they can visit as well.